We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Gertgash's stronghold.
Go see the Commandant.
That blast cap appeared to be really out of it. We're gonna rule.
Cleanse this place of the monster scarecrows and Scrotus totems! We're in Gutgash country. Watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Cheat, but older and meager. He camps in a hulk lay down in the Great White. His clan were water people. Pirates. Slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, frills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course.
The smell of barbecuing meat everywhere. But not the kind you'd want to eat. Ship. It looks peaceful from afar. They're not seaworthy.
headed?
South. Deep mark the battle sites. Where can we find Solvo?
The yelly smelly? Chamnos! Yeah, Chamnos! I'll show you!
Keep the car safe.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
This wasn't a battle. This was a slaughter. These roadkill are cut to pieces.
Thank you.
something. Now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bigoted.
Thank you.
truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Certainly,
this will work.
We're in gut cash country. The what? If you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run. Your crone dazzle's not far.
Looks like they died embracing each other.
This could work as cover. Mm-hmm.
a gas tower!
Get in the cell now! Death is coming! Help me!
Company! We need to go!
gods will have us spinning and whining all day, Saint!